take it to another level. What's good, what's good, what's good? It's your boy Lifo. Welcome to the today's session, 2018. First interview with a young, talented man, vibrant artist, man. Came along with the fams. You know what I'm saying? We're going to introduce everybody right now. Yo, introducing King Eli, what they do.
Y'all appreciate that, man. It's King Eli. We out here with Lost Pyramids Music Radio. Appreciate y'all having me as the first artist of 2018, man.
Yo. And guess what, man? Fams came through with the, you know what I'm saying, the man behind the scenes session, man. You already know. Hey, yo, let him, I know who you is, but let the world know who you is, bruh.
Yo, it's King Rhino Royalty. I appreciate you having us come through, man. Good vibes, man.
Respect, man. Glad, you know what I'm saying, we all here to make it for the 2018. Let's keep it rocking, though.
Rock.
All right. Well, that took from the first question round. You know what I mean? But Eli, where are you originally from?
Well, bro, I mean, I was born in Washington, D.C. You know what I'm saying? Lived there too long, moved to Maryland for a couple of years, and then moved to Jersey, which is really where I'm from. South Jersey, Blackwood, New Jersey. You know, ain't nothing like that. But yeah, I've been down here in Orlando for about 3 years now. So just out here rocking it, trying to make the dream work.
Yeah. Real quick, how's that working for you right
now? Right now, I mean, you know, in a little bit of a rut, but I can't really blame nobody but myself. You know what I mean? Just not making the right decisions all the time. But I'm surrounded by what I need to be surrounded by to get there. I have all the tools necessary, you know what I mean? So it's just time to put in this blood work, which is what we've been doing.
All right. That's what's up, man. Yeah, by the way, he do got 3 hot tracks, man. We gonna get into that, man. I know you hear it in the background, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. Get feedback later. All right, now, let's take it to another level on this interview. Who is your favorite artist, or what artist, you know what I'm saying, that you, know what I'm saying, vibing mainstream with?
Right now, to be honest with you, I, like, not even on a cocky level, I really don't like most artists, man. It's like, it's, you know, like, that's part of even, like, I'm a certified audio engineer, postal certified, and that's the reason why I don't even try to look for work with that, because a lot of, nowadays, man, artists just don't, they just don't got it, man. They just don't got it, but like some of my influences, I grew up, not even grew up, it's funny, I actually hated rap at one point. Started out in heavy metal, you know what I mean? Listening to like Lamb of God, you know, things like that. I actually was a singer, well, not a singer, but you know, as I grew up, I started listening to like Wayne, Wiz Khalifa, Drake, and Hobson. Those are probably my main 4 influences.
Yeah, but I mean, basically, ain't nothing wrong with every man. I like all types of genre music, man. I'm a country music fan myself.
But
that's what got you motivated and created Eli, King Eli. Man, salute to the fans that did that, you heard?
Hell yeah.
That's what's up, man. All right, now. But, okay. So, besides that, you know what I'm saying, hearing the music and all that, every day, what got you motivated? What got the heart pumping, say, man, I need to record this, I'm going to the studio. What got you going?
What got me going is funny. When I was, it was back in 2010, I started getting into some legal trouble as a juvenile. Ended up sitting for 6 months in Jamesburg up in Jersey. And I was in the cell. It was actually around the time How to Love and Headlines was popping on the radio from Drake and Lil Wayne.
Okay.
And I remember just sitting in my cell listening to the radio. And I was like, man, I know I can make a song, dog. And I just started writing. No music. I was in a jail cell, you know what I'm saying? Started writing a song. And I was like, man, I know I can do this. And I don't remember if it was the same night or the night after, but it was really, really, really close. I had a vision where it was just me. I don't know if it was a stage, but there was a lot of people, and it just showed me that I had this power over, like, the masses, you know what I'm saying? And when I came home, I ran with it. I took my iPhone, got a beat on YouTube, had the voice memo on, put the, you know, the phone up to the speaker, and started rapping. And when I heard that thing, I was like, man, I know that I got this, dog, and I just been running with it ever since. It's been 7 years running.
Yo. That's what's up, man. That's some pure motivation, man. That means, hey, check this out. All the fans that's going through the times like that, and you get this far, yo,
never give up on the game.
Well, all right, man. Yo, hey, the track, man. I'm vibing the music still, man. We gonna get to the song after this last question right here. You know what I'm saying? But how do you feel about the music that's being played on the radio station? The local radio station right now. You know what I mean? What's up with that?
I mean, I don't really listen. Like, I'm not. It's funny. I'm not really a listener of music, ironically. Like, alright, so when I say that, I think there's two types of people. There's people that hear music, and there's people that listen to music. You feel me? People that hear music are not people who search for artists. They don't search for songs, they just kind of hear what's around them. You know what I mean? Listeners are the people who go and search for it, tune into what's going on. I'm not a listener. I listen to myself. I mean, alright, I'll lie. I listen to Drake. You know what I'm saying? That dude's nice. But, you know what I'm saying? For the most part, I don't really listen, man, because I don't like hearing stuff and getting influenced by it. Yeah, I just like to stay to my own music so I can stay true to King Evo.
Bro,
that's my life.
All right, that's what's up, man. That's what's up. All right, now the track been playing in the background, you know what I'm saying? This track, God Is My Label.
Mm-hmm.
What's the story with this track? What got you going with that, and what's the future for this track?
God Is My Label. It's funny, I made that song back in 2015. You know what I'm saying? I was messing with a independent label. You know, I came down and I just didn't like how it was going. Like, it's not that they were necessarily like a shady label, because I don't believe that they were, but I just couldn't trust it. You know what I'm saying? So God Is My Label, that title came to me back in 2013, but I knew it was bigger than one song. I knew it was something magnificent. So when I wrote that song, God Is My Label, that was just me saying, basically, I'm separating myself from everything and everybody, and I'm going to put my trust in God, because I know that God is going to get me to where I need to go no matter what. As long as I do everything that I know He wants me to do and I live for Him, you know what I'm saying? He's going to get me where I'm going, so He's my label. Like I said, I don't got investors. God Is My Label. So he's been making ways for me, man. It's crazy.
What's up? All right, so we're going to go ahead and rock this, you know what I'm saying, for a little quick snippet, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to play it at the ending and we'll give you all the information where you can find the tracks. But let's go ahead and get into this track real quick. God Is My Label. Yo.
Stay connected. God Is My Label. Yo, take a look into my eyes. No fear is inside, but I got fear in my sights. Not looking at you, but through your disguise. Do you hear truth in my lies? Wow, that's blowing your mind. I'm not cutting nothing to fit in your line. Forget a gun, cause I'm geneticide. All of my fans are organic. What do you do for me that I can't do for myself? Cause I ain't got nothing to show for it. Y'all should be pushing my show forward, but I'm at shows that I paid for. My nigga, this life I was made for. No to the fourth of the money I slaved for. I know we got it together, but without me, there's no point in writing your letters. This war, they got tanks, they got missiles. All you got is pistols, but I bring propellers. I am the money, so I'm about the money. But you love the money, so that's where you tripping. You stick to your wish and I'll stick to my rapping. Or fund me a tour, nigga, let's make it happen. Cause business is business. I added pleasure when I chase my dreams of a size I can't measure. I don't got investors, God is my label. Y'all see the outcome of income I'm claiming. Y'all found a diamond that is not inanimate. I got the bangers, you know how to channel it. Y'all got the label, but I got the follows. Cause I got the image that they not forgetting. No compromise, I need this or I'm drifting. A million signing, I'm grown, I'm not kidding. Independent living here to make it killing. If you want a slave, tell them that ain't what you get. That ain't what you get. Independent living here to make it killing. If you want a slave, that ain't what you get.
Yo, man, like I say, bro, man, I admire all the work, man, all the work, you know what I mean, keep it up. Yo, all right, so let's get back on to these next questions right here.
Yo.
Hey, oh, no, check this, are you an independent artist or are you signed, you know what I mean, like Atlantic Records or Sony, are you, I mean, mainstream?
Right, I mean, nah, I'm independent all the way, you know, Numerica Records is my label, quote unquote. It's not an LLC yet. Right. You know what I mean? Yet, put a big emphasis on that. But yeah, I'm independent all the way. We fund everything from our own pocket. You know what I'm saying? We don't have nobody really doing anything for us.
Okay.
And I plan to stay that way too, to be real, because I don't know, man. It's just, in my opinion, about these deals nowadays, it's like, it's more beneficial to the label. It's like I admire 21 Savage for this, man. Like, right. Cause he did what he needed to do. He got himself popping. He came to a label in a sense where I don't need you. So it's like you walk in there and put your feet up on the table. It's right. Like, what can you do for me?
Right.
Like, you know what I'm saying? That's okay. If I ever sign, that's how it's gonna be.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's not gonna be like I need it.
Right.
So it's safe to say that you know your worth?
I know. I'm very, very, very aware of what my worth is.
Yeah,
very aware. Ain't no doubt about that.
Hey. That's what's up, man. Hey, it's always good to be independent sometimes, too. Sometimes as well, being independent, you get to see more of your own creativity going straight through. Besides, you gotta do this, you gotta do that. Yeah, just like it. Yeah,
and I like the organic fan base too, man. You get fans organically, they ain't going nowhere, you know what I'm saying? And that's what we doing out in these streets right now, tossing out these CDs, getting donations, and you know it's gonna stick that way.
Alright, that's what's up. Alright, so for this next question, what do you base your music off of when you're creating? I mean, like, life, feel my pain, motivation, or just some old vibes that everybody can tune? What is it like?
Well, recently, you know, I've been more focused on adding a lot of substance to my music. Not that it didn't have it before,
yeah.
But for a long time, I was just rapping. I make music for myself, more or less, you know what I'm saying? That's where I was at, making music for myself, you know what I'm saying? And just lately, I don't know, I just realized that Numerica and King Eli is really just bigger than myself. I can't be selfish with it, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I'm a touch base on a little bit of what Numerica is. You know, when I started it, I was very, very like a judgmental person. Like, if you go on my YouTube, you'll hear it in some of my songs. Like, I have a song called Moment of Truth. I have a song called Moment of Truth, and to be honest, I'm kind of ashamed of it because I just said some things that weren't really, I'm not in a place to say that, but I believe that music has a strong influence on the way that you think. Whether you recognize it or not, it definitely influences what you do out here in this world. So I believe that with a new sound, it'll help the listener, you know, get in tune with a new way of living, a new life. And when there's enough people living that new life, the result is gonna be Numerica. So that's where the root of it is, and okay. I had to, you know, just regroup and get back to that. So that's where I'm at right now.
Okay. All right. Cool enough.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And how many albums, songs, or mixtapes have you put out in your music career?
Songs. There's at least I know on my old YouTube, I got like 150 something videos. I was just putting out songs like every week at one point when I first started. And mixtapes and albums, I dropped my first album. It was called Gifted. That's when I was going by the name JB still. I dropped that like 2012, 2013. Then I put out a tape. It was called Hollywood. That was 2013, I believe, 2014, something like that. And then after that, I actually hadn't dropped much after that, because that's when I started, you know, focusing more and more on building my sound and making sure every song is actually good and I'm not just putting things out there just to fill space, you know what I'm saying? So really, it's only total, I believe, is three, because now I just dropped this tape called The Great Depression, and I want to talk about that a little bit, because if some of you, I don't know if any of y'all know me, but some of y'all who do know me, if you're following me on Instagram or whatever social media, you'll know that I had a tape called, or an album called The Declaration, which was supposed to drop December 29th. I decided not to drop that tape because I realized that I was putting too much out way too soon and I was rushing myself. It was just because I hadn't dropped something in so long, I just wanted to put something out and show the world, like, nah, I'm working, I can do this, but it's not necessary. So I took my unreleased singles that I really liked and I put it together to create The Great Depression. And that should actually be going live on Spotify, Apple Music, or whatever your favorite streaming platform is within the next couple of days. I'm just waiting for that approval right now. But
all right.
Yeah, just about three.
Okay, all right. Cool.
How would you, you know, I've actually never really listened to the changes from, you know, the first, the second, and the third.
The first, if you listen to Gifted, when I was going by the name JB, you can hear just the pureness and the... You can hear the fact that I was just shielded from the evil that's in this world, man. Like, just even by the choice of words and how soft my voice was, I was so young. Like, you can just hear the purity. And then when you go to Hollywood, you can hear how I'm still pure in a way, but I'm definitely been exposed to more. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little more aggressive, a little more just how I am now, more or less. And when you listen to The Great Depression, like, the growth... Not only in the mixing and the engineering, but just the song structures, you can just tell, like, this is like real music now. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't get me wrong, the other stuff is good. It's definitely good, but the stuff I'm making now, in comparison, the growth is just, it's phenomenal, man. Like, I'm really proud of myself. Like, I was just telling Justin or Rhino right here, like, it took me 7 years to get a project where I was actually happy with every single track that I put on that joint. And I'm really proud of myself for that, man. Like, it's a great feeling.
Hey, salute, man. Congratulations on that. That's a good quest right there, you heard? Yeah. Rhino, King Rhino in the building. Mm-hmm. Yo. But the track that's playing right now, man, it's nice too. We're gonna get into this. We're gonna play a snippet after this. But this last question right here, I know you spoke a little bit about the YouTube, so let's get to it. You've been doing a lot of songs. What's the main link right now? You can give for the YouTube so they can check out.
The main link right now, you just go on your YouTube and you type Numerica HD. That's Numerika. HD, like high definition. You're gonna see all my music videos. I stopped putting my music out there for free, so you're just gonna see the music videos on that. If you really, really care and you wanna go find my older stuff, again, just search King Eli, and you know, there'll be a couple other people that pop up, but you'll know who the real deal is. Ain't no mistake in that. You know what I'm saying?
All right, so we gonna get into this second track right here, man. I Ain't Lonely, man. Yo,
I love this track, man. I love this one.
Yo, go ahead and leave your feedback. You already know, man.
Yeah, this song right here, man. So when I was in high school and going through it, nobody really liked me. I don't know why nobody liked me. Like, I, you know, black boy skate. I was skating, mind you. I'm a real deal skateboarder. Like, I was skateboarding when it wasn't cool for a black kid to skateboard. You feel me? Like, I was getting teased for the clothes I was wearing because I skateboard. You know what I'm saying? So like, just going through that and then, you know, getting locked up, coming back to school. You know, I was the way I was, and people didn't like me because of how I moved or whatever the reason is. I don't really care anymore. But this track right here just touches base back to home for me. Like, this is actually one of my favorite tracks that I ever made, because when I listen to it, I can just feel my pain. And I know there's other people out there that went through what I went through, and I know they're gonna feel this track, dog. Like, it's, I don't know, man. Like, it is a really good song. It just touches home for me, dog.
Yo.
It brings me back to my roots and it shows me where I came from, that I really prevailed through all that hate. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, my boy, actually, if you listen to the track, there's a little tag where there's some dude saying, hold up, wait a minute, because this is that work. You know what I mean? That's actually my bro, Manny. That's my brother. That's my dude, man. Like, we used to talk about doing all these things. You know, if anything ever happened, we was going to ride for each other. And I respect him for that, because there was one day back in my hometown, Blackwood, we actually got jumped by, no lie, like 40 people, bro. Like, and he actually rode for me, dog. And, like, I'll never forget that, man. And, like, this song just brings you back to moments like that. So that's why I just love it so much. Brings me back, man.
Word, man. Yo, blessed. Yo, we're gonna go ahead and rock a snippet of it real quick and we'll be right back with these next questions.
Yo.
Stay connected.
Yeah, 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 yo. Yeah, 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 yo. Yeah, 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 yo. Yeah, 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 yo.
I make the drugs trip. We smoke, but I'm filling up my lungs with, yeah, high dose. I'm so dope, I make the drugs trip. I ain't hitting, ain't gon' preach about what love is. You a late, it's my time, now I'm buzzing. You a fake, I'm not your bro, I'm not your cousin. I wake every day and do this cause I love it. I think I'm the opposite of what's in urinals. I'm going worldwide, I just left the terminal. Don't try to stop me, too much power, that's a hernia. Man, fuck your blog, I'm on these streets, they never heard you. Step into this booth, these bullets just might murder you. I'm on the road to righteousness, that's definite, not positive. Surrounding myself with optimists, I'm great, now working up to the best. I know, yes, look, I got one thing but these tattoos on my chest. Everyone that's like me is getting laid to rest. Man, y'all ain't that love me.
Like, from, like, you know, it is interesting. I do kind of want to hear outside perspective on this song. So, like, Rhino, when you hear I Ain't Lonely and then you see me, you know what I'm saying? Like, what do you think? Like, what do you get from that song? Like,
man, all honesty, you know, what it reminds me of, first thing, God, you're never alone in this world. You know, all the sales you turn to handle, all the steps you says, the main thing reminds me, you know, but my personal life, you know, it reminds me of someone that showed me that. No, you don't have to be lonely. You're not alone out here. You got people that'll be here and support you. And that I really, you know, wholeheartedly, genuinely, you know, love you and love you. And whenever I see you and I hear that song, that reminds me of who I'm supposed to be for you in your life and that support.
That's what love is. Man, good vibes in the building.
Mm-hmm.
Yo. All right, so we got like four more questions, and then, oh man, we don't, you know what I mean, just end it out on a good note. Good. All right. But, getting back on the session, how many times or have you performed at a major event or a local event? I mean, have you did any shows yet?
Yeah,
you got shows coming up, lined up?
Right now, I don't have any plan, not at the moment, but they're definitely going to be coming. I've done I've had my share of shows, to be real. I can't even say that, because the last show that I did, which was crazy because it was like so unexpected, it just kind of came out of nowhere, but that was one of the best shows I had, simply because the mic and the mix, it was just so professional. Like, I can't tell you how annoying it is to go and perform on some crappy audio system, though, because it's like you can't really feel the music. And I mean, there was like, what, maybe like 5 or 6 people in the crowd, but just because it sounded so good, I was able to really, really feel it.
Right.
Turn that joint up, man. But shows, yeah, I used to perform a lot back when I was in Jersey, just finding shows over in Philly, you know what I'm saying? Because that's really where the music scene is at, in South Jersey. Right. And since I've been in Florida, you know, I've performed at, what is that place? It's a place in Winter Park, that coffee shop. I forgot the name of it, like Mike's or some coffee shop. They do open mics every Wednesday or every Monday, you know, but definitely accustomed to performing for sure.
All right, for sure. And on this note right here, what is the age range that you're talking in with your music? You know what I'm saying? What is your age range? Young, old, doesn't matter?
Right. You said it doesn't matter. I mean, if you look on my YouTube, actually on America HD, I remixed the song Free Smoke, I think it was by Drake. And I even said it in the song, you know, I pop from youngins to old heads. You know what I'm saying? Like, I got songs for everybody, man. I got a song called Good Times, probably one of the real sweetest songs you ever heard, but the kids love it. I had kids, like, singing my stuff. And then, you know, I have a song called A Sign of Hope, where I got people in their 60s, 70s, like, yo, man, like, that song really did something for me. You know what I'm saying? Like, so my age range, it's forever, man. I'm capturing everybody. Ain't nobody safe out here.
And that ain't nothing but the truth, because I was in that, you know what I'm saying? I went to the video shoot for Good Times, man. Right. And, yo, man.
Oh, yeah, you was, man.
I had a good time, man.
Yeah, that was a fun one.
Yeah, man. But, yeah, that's what's up, man. Salute, once again. All right. For this question right here, we've been talking about it in and out, but, what are the main links that you're promoting? The main links, we want the YouTube, we want everything, the ones that, you know what I'm saying, people could come and support you, right. You know what I'm saying? Everything.
Right. Well, what I really want y'all to do is definitely stream my music videos on America HD, like I said before, NUMERIKAHD, like high definition. And, you know, a lot of people ask me about SoundCloud. The way I don't really like SoundCloud. It's just kind of cheesy to me. Everybody goes on there. I know it's a great way for people to get it, but I don't know. You don't see Versace at Walmart, really. So, like, but for the most part, I mean, you can get my music on any of your favorite streaming platforms. I mean, I'm talking Spotify, Apple Music, Google Play, Xbox, Napster, Tidal, eMusic, Amazon Music, iHeartRadio. I know I'm in rotation on Pandora. Never even heard of this genre, but I know it's some genre called Melon, Wimp, and like I said, YouTube. So. Yeah. I'm all out there, man. Just type in King Eli.
So how do they find you? Like the same thing, Numerica HD?
Numerica HD, yeah. That's just what my YouTube is, Numerica HD. Okay. I put all my things under Numerica on YouTube.
So they can type in King Eli?
If you type in King Eli, you, like I said, you're going to see some other names that might even pop up first. But you, like I'm saying, click on yourself and click on mine. You're going to see who the real King Eli is.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, don't forget, as soon as you get freshed up on iTunes, you know we're going to be pushing it on the mobileonlineradio.net. You know what I'm saying? Mobileonlineradio.net, Lost Pyramid Music Radio.
Yes, sir. And y'all, I want to say one thing, too. On your favorite streaming platform, whether that be Spotify, Apple Music, whatever, there's another artist. This is the only other King Eli that I've seen actually get to that level where he's putting his stuff on the streaming platforms like that. And he has a song called, I think it's called I Don't Need You. That's not me. Like, they have it mixed in with my music, but that's not me. Don't confuse that, please. Because he kind of, in my opinion, tried to take my way that I sound. And I just want y'all to know that that's not me.
King Eli is the one and only, man.
Yeah. And you know what? I respect King Eli for saying that, because I did a lot of interviews with a lot of artists. And they don't get on that level like that, like getting caught up with different artists that sound like them, or you know what I mean, or spell the exact way. So salute on that, you know what I mean. Stay on point to separate the two artists. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Yo,
sure.
All right. And so the last two questions, man. I know we've been in and out. You know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, we can just go end it, you know what I'm saying? After these two questions, we're going to play the last track.
Get up for the bag.
That's the video I seen.
No, we ain't shoot a video for that. I think you probably seen 500.
500? Yeah.
500, yeah.
That's a good video. That name was like that video, but hey. that name sound like that video. Look like that video. Whatever. But it's vibing though, man. But besides, you know what I'm saying, going on, who supports you? You know what I'm saying? I know we sound like we're going back, but who supports you? Like, mainly, like, funding and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Who supports you? in your career?
Well, I definitely got to start with my mother. You know what I'm saying? If I had my mom, man, I would be somewhere that I do not want to be. You know what I'm saying? And, I got to start with my mother. The people that support me, though, like, really, because you get support, but it's like, what's the real support? And I got to shout out my bro, Randy. I got to shout out his wife, Brittany. Randy was my producer for a long time. He recorded a lot of my tracks, mixed some of them. You know, I do mix most of my music, but he did mix some of them, master some of them. His wife shot my videos, and we all sat there and edited them together. I got to shout out JG, because JG, Fuego, he stuck around, you know what I'm saying, where he didn't really need to. And even to this day, that man still supports me and still, you know what I'm saying, does what he needs to do to make sure I can get my videos done in a professional quality. You know what I'm saying? I got to shout out my bro right here, King Rhino. This dude, like, manager ain't the word, man. Like, he's the business structure to this. You know what I'm saying? I like focusing on being an artist, and having him around allows me to do that. You know what I'm saying? More or less, and everything else still get handled. You know, I got to shout out KO, Mr. Say So, because he definitely is a big help when it comes to just motivation and reminding me of who I am when I, you know, start to think about these other problems that I'm currently dealing with. You know what I'm saying? I gotta shout out my bro Manny back from Jersey. That dude has been there and just taught me through some things from a distance, man, like from 1,000 miles away, bro. That man has still managed to be a positive support for me, you know what I'm saying? Financially though, man, like, it's really just my mother that's helping me financially, but that's not even on the music tip. That's just from living every day to day, you know what I'm saying? Like, with this music, we out here on these streets pushing these CDs. It's, anything that we doing, that comes from us grinding straight up. Ain't nobody just handing out checks to us, you know what I mean? Right.
So growing up, though, like, you know, your family, friends, people at school, coworkers, you know, how was their support to you on the music tip?
I mean, my music didn't, like I said, I started really, because I hated rap. I really hated rap. It's crazy how I'm a rapper now and how much I hated rap. I was like anti-rap, bro, because it was like everything that I was hearing was just sex, money, drugs, girls. I didn't like that. I still don't really like that. I mean, there's a time and place for everything, but
what age was it you started rapping?
I mean, I tried it out when I was 8. Never took it to a beat. I was just writing acapellas, didn't like it. And then, you know, I got into the writing the heavy metal stuff. And then that was, I think I was 14 when I started rapping again. Like, when I started taking it, like, serious. Like, I know this is what I'm here to do.
Yeah, transition.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I didn't really have, like, I really never had much support at that age, man. Like, people, whether they hated, just didn't like me for whatever genuine reason they had, like, people just didn't support me. Like, I was really, like, almost like an outcast from where I came from. There was not many people that really were there, you know what I mean? And,
I mean, I see that as a good thing, you know, that caused you to be more of an introvert where you could really focus on yourself, you know?
I would say I'm an extroverted introvert. I like being to myself. I like, you know, you be around me, like, I just be chilling on my own. I don't really be saying much half the time, being in my own head, but that's just how I am, you know?
From then to now, what's the difference in your support?
Differences in my support is that people actually, what it is people now, they see my worth, and I don't have to say nothing about it. I can just step into a room, and I guess my energy, like, people just know now. You know what I mean?
It's real.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. So,
yo, hey, man, hey, it's been a pleasure.
It's been a pleasure.
Once
man.
Again, it's been a pleasure. It's been a pleasure. It's been a pleasure. But real quick, before we get into this last track, a snippet. I'm just going to give you a snippet of it. And then at the end of the interview, we're going to let it rock and roll. You know what I'm saying? We're going to put it up on a 24/7 session. So if you missed it, you know what I'm saying? Or you can always come back to our Spreaker platform and listen to it. Or you always come back to the website, mobileonlineradio.net. mobileonlineradio.net. You know what I'm saying? We're going to play Get Up For The Bag.
Get Up For The Bag.
Get Up For The Bag, man. We're going to play that right there. Snip it. And we'll be right back with Overtime View real quick. You heard? Yeah.
I heard.
Stay connected. for the bag. My baby girl's fine, it's hard to get up out of bed. I will never let this money to my head. But if a nigga try me, he get put on his instead. I say things that don't get said, can't hang with feds. I do things they cannot do, just like my dance. You take your time with this, I just take a chance. I got so many sounds, I'm a one-man band. I only get up for the bag. Pop the bands, I put ones and fives into my stash. I only get up for the bag. I'm on a money high, I'm never gonna land.
I'm still fighting off my demons, I got exes trying to pop. She ain't never get a text, I'm on my tumble with a block. I just do it, I got euros everywhere, checks on my top. She into it, that's your chick, oh well, your chicken on my cock, wow.
I sit and reflect on the things I created. I get respect, if I don't get it now, then I get it belated. You will get checked, don't call me brother if we ain't related. I'm the best, I say what I mean and I know that you hate it.
I know rappers trying to get ahead of me. All these niggas way too proud, we could've made a killer team. Now I'm standing in they way and they ain't gonna do a thing. They talk behind my back, but in my face they call me king, yeah. I only get up for the bag. My baby girl's fine, it's hard to get up out of bed. I will never let this money to my head. But if a nigga try me, he get put on his instead. I say things that don't get said, can't hang with feds.
The motivation, I'm going to answer your question, but the motivation and inspiration comes from the potential circumstances I can be faced with if I do not successfully complete my purpose while I'm alive on this earth. That's what my motivation is. I'm scared of failure. My drive is I know that regardless of my Pro Tools certification, any credentials that I have, any skill sets outside of music that I have, I know the only thing that I am truly, like, exceptionally good at is this music, man. I know that whatever, if I'm doing anything besides music, I'm always gonna be somewhat in the same situation that I'm at, and I'm not complacent, I'm not happy here. Even if I had thousands and thousands of dollars, I still wouldn't be satisfied with the life that I live if I'm not on stage, basically if I'm not iconic. And it's not even a selfish thing, it's just I know what I can do with that power. So that's my drive. I know that nothing else is gonna fulfill me. I can't fulfill my purpose if I do not do this. So that alone right there, every single day, bro, like I just wake up and I'm just like, bro, like, I don't know, bro. I can't be a failure, dog. I have to get it with this music, man. Like, so that's my drive, just knowing what my purpose is, knowing who I am, and ultimately, you know, my motivations and inspirations being scared of failure, being homeless, whatever it is, you know what I mean?
Right. And I mean, that kind of actually answers my next question. I was going to ask you, in your eyes, what is your higher purpose of a new age artist and being 23 years young?
I mean, definitely, I want to show people that you can be a rapper, but you do not have to do what these mainstream artists are doing. You don't have to base your life off of jewelry and money and cars and all these material things that can perish. You know what I'm saying? Like, basically, what you need to know as just your own human being is that everything that you want in life is already inside of you, and you need to tune into that. Because, like I said, if you put your happiness just into these things that can perish, bro, what you're going to do is you're going to be climbing this ladder. You're going to be going through everything that you're going through, and you're going to get it. You're going to get the jewels. You're going to get the money. You're going to get the girls, and you're going to be like, damn, what now? And trust me, because I've been there, bro. Like, I'm telling you, I've experienced that firsthand where it's just like, what's next? What do I do now? So you have to come to a point with yourself where you know that no matter what it is that's going on, you have this sense of internal peace. And for real, that can only come from, one, being in tune with yourself, and also, well, more importantly, being in tune with God, bro. That's really what it all stems down to at the end of the day.
A man of wisdom, insight, and knowledge.
That's really what it stems down to. So, like I said, just if you don't take anything else from what I said, just take that you do not need these material things on this earth to be happy. That is the biggest scam in this country, in the world, in humanity, bruh.
And you'll hear that throughout his music. You know, sometimes he'll speak on, you know, material things, but he always comes back to the point of what he's speaking on. You know, you have to read in between the lines sometimes.
That's what's up, man. Hey.
And yo, I just want to touch base on this real quick. I know a lot of you who have been following me already, you know what Numerica is, and you saw that, you know, I had a squad that consisted of four people including myself, which was, you know, my producer, my videographer, and there was another rapper. His name is King Kodo. And at the end of the day, it's always going to be love for those three people. You know what I'm saying? Some of them more than others for my personal reasons, but I had to split with them. You know, I don't think I ever made a public announcement that I'm actually like solo right now, in a sense where I'm the only one that's on Numerica. But I had my reasons for that. I'm not gonna, you know, point fingers because everybody did what they did to get to this point. But I mean, I just needed to let y'all know that there's like I'm the only one repping that. So if you just weren't updated on that, now you know.
Yeah. Shout out Nelson, your boy Shatai, for making all this possible.
Long to go, you know, man.
I want to shout out to Pearl.
Yo.
Thank you for everything.
Yo, once again, if you missed it, you can always rewind it back. Yo, you can go to mobileonlineradio.net. Hey, we out here, man. Once again, King Eli.
King Eli.
King Rhino. Your boy Lightfoot.
I just want to say one thing. I know I was talking about, you know, money, and I was talking about these materialistic things that can perish on the earth. And I just wanted to say this because I know that I do talk about money quite often in my music. But I wanted you to know, if you, this is really for an artist, if you're struggling with this, because I struggled with this for a long time. It's not bad to rap about these things or even want these things. You feel me? It becomes a problem when you glorify it. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, money makes the world go round. Like, you need money to a certain extent. But it's just about how you... It's the level that you put it on. You feel me? Like, that's just all I wanted to say. Like, just don't get that twisted. Like, money's not a bad thing. It's your intentions. Your how you look at it, how you glorify it, whatever it is, you know, that's what can make it a bad thing. This is words from King Eli himself.
Stay connected.
Shut it down on the ones and twos.
Yo, it's King Eli. We here with Lost Pyramids Music Radio, the one and only out here.
King Ronald Royalty on the set. Praise to the Most High.
God is my label. God is my label. Yo. Take a look into my eyes. No fear is inside, but I got fear in my sights. Not looking at you, but through your disguise. Do you hear truth in my lies? Wow, that's blowing your mind. I'm not cutting nothing to fit in your line. Forget a gun, cause I'm geneticide. All of my fans are organic. What do you do for me that I can't do for myself? Cause I ain't got nothing to show for it. Y'all should be pushing my show forward, but I'm at shows that I paid for. My nigga, this life I was made for. No to the fourth of the money I slaved. I know we got it together, but without me, there's no point in writing your letters. This war, they got tanks, they got missiles. All you got is pistols, but I bring propellers. I am the money, so I'm about the money. But you love the money, so that's where you tripping. You stick to your wishing, I'll stick to my rapping. Or for me a tour, nigga, let's make it happen. Cause business is business. I added pleasure when I chase my dreams of a size I can't measure. I don't got investors, God is my label. Y'all see the outcome of income I'm claiming. Y'all found a diamond that is not an enemy. I got the bangers, you know how to channel it. Y'all got the label, but I got the follows, cause I got the image.
image that they not forgetting. No compromise, I need this or I'm drifting. A million signing, I'm grown, I'm not kidding. Independent living here to make a killing. If you want a slave, tell them that ain't what you getting. That ain't what you getting. Independent living here to make a killing. If you want a slave, that ain't what you getting. Nah, nigga, nah. I started my way.
I started my way.
From the flow of the ocean.
Regulate the straight disrespect. And you a fool if you think I'm next. I wish
I don't got investors. God is my label.
God is my label.
God is my label. I don't got investors. God is my label.
God is my label.
God is my label. I don't got investors. God is my label. God is my label. I don't got investors. God is my label. God is my label.
Yeah. God is my label. I don't need investors, cause with him I'm able.
With him I'm able.
Yes, with him I'm able.
With him I'm able.
We gon' keep it in the present tense. I'm holding together like a ligament.
Right.
You and me are nothing of equivalent. Always talking about connections, you're irrelevant. Yeah. Get down and mad from American.
American.
Hated by US Americans.
Americans.
I am an industry terrorist. Your palace will burn over Paranet. Shout out the radio Ernest. Shout out the rappers that's flaring it.
Make them awareness.
Play to the fearness.
I don't got investors. I just got a singer that's whipping Alexis. I just got producers that's bringing their bestest. I'm just making music that is quite impressive. I don't hang with people that don't learn their lesson. And just for the record, I ain't taking lessons. I'm just taking chances and blessings on blessings. They call me a king like it's through your election. Now screw your suggestion.
Independent living here to make a killing. If you want a slave, tell them that ain't what you getting.
That ain't what you getting.
Independent living here to make a killing. If you want a slave, that ain't what you getting.
Nah, nigga, nah.
I started my way.
I started my way.
From the flow of the ocean.
You regulate straight disrespect. And you a fool if you think I'm next. I'm the side.
I don't got investors. God is my label.
God is my label.
God is my label.
I don't got investors. God is my label.
God is my label.
God is my label.
I don't
got investors. God is my label. God is my label. I don't got investors. God is my label. God is my label. I'm on the road to righteousness, that's definite, not positive. Surrounding myself with optimists, I'm great, now working up to the best. I know, yes, look, yes, look. I got one thing, but these tattoos on my chest. Everyone that slept on me is getting laid to rest.
Man, y'all ain't that love me. I've been getting bigger, now you wanna love me. Back in high school, y'all ain't that love me. That's why you ain't getting up from me. Same dude, still scheming on the low key. I'm not your bro, don't call me broke, cause you don't know me.
My money, then I skirt off in a car they never seen. Hope they pay me cash and hundreds. I want 20s on my rims. I just kept on banging till somebody let me in. If I could do it over, I would blow it up instead. Hater walking down to take these two shots to the leg. If you happen to survive, the next one aiming at your dress.
You gon' I'ma hustle, you gon' do that with respect. You gon' get my money up and that's how I'm gon' live.
You made me nervous, I don't think I can trust ya. I blow smoke by myself, now I'm stuck up. I had to get this money on my own. Try to ride out on me, I'ma bust ya. I ain't picking up the phone when you call me. Tell your ass I ain't home from the hallway. If you hating on me, then it's fuck ya. You ain't better than me, nigga, suck one.
Me, y'all ain't that love me. I been getting bigger, now you wanna love me. Back in high school, y'all ain't that love me. That's why you ain't getting none from me. Same dude still skimming on the low key. I'm not your bro, don't call me bro, cause you don't know me. I'm a goofy, don't talk to me, I ain't lonely. I ain't coming around, y'all ain't that love me.
Baby girl's fine, it's hard to get up out of bed. I will never let this money to my head. But if a nigga try me, it get put on his instead. I say things that don't get said, can't hang with feds. I do things they cannot do, just like my dance. You take your time with this, I just take a chance. I got so many sounds, I'm a one-man band. I only get up for the bag. Pop the bands, I put ones and fives into my stash. I only get up for the bag. I'm on a money high, I'm never gonna land.
I'm still fighting off my demons, I got exes trying to fall. She ain't never get a text, I'm on my tumble with the block. I just do it, I got euros everywhere, checks on my salt. She into it, that's your chick, oh well, your chicken on my cock, wow.
I sit and reflect on the things I created. I get respect, if I don't get it now, then I get it belated. You will get checked, don't call me brother if we ain't related. I'm the best, I say what I mean and I know that you hate it.
I know rappers tryna get ahead of me. All these niggas way too proud. We coulda made a killer team. Now I'm standing in their way and they ain't gonna do a thing. They talk behind my back, but in my face they call me king, yeah. I only get up for the bag. My baby girl's fine, it's hard to get up out of bed. I will never let this money to my head. But if a nigga try me, it get put on his instead. I say things that don't get said, can't hang with feds. I do things they cannot do, just like my dance. You take your time with this, I just take a chance. I got so many sounds, I'm a one-man band. I only get up for the bag. Pop the bands, I put ones and fives into my stash. I only get up for the bag. I'm on a money high, I'm never gonna land. I got new things like new clothes, I ain't being broke. Had to cut back, get on track, now I don't even smoke. I had old friends, went way back, now we ain't even close. My OG once told me that's how it's gonna go. And to this day, he wasn't wrong. I'm way too fast to take it slow.
Yeah, I think of the damn, I can't even remember, but yeah. Panthers and it's the Saints. The Saints.
yo, what's good? What's good, world? Yo, welcome to this day's play, man. Yo, we got on the phone, man. R&B on the session, man. Devon Brooks, Virgo Love. What they do?
What's happening, man? Right. Good morning, everybody.
Yes. Blessing. And our host, new upcoming host, we got Miss Jackson on the line with us as well to go in, you know what I'm saying, ask some of the questions about Mr. Brooks. Hey, what's going on, miss?
Hey, good morning. How's everybody?
All right. So, let's go ahead and get this thing going. But before we get it started, I really want to know, saying thank you for taking the time to do the interviews, what we do, and we push independent artists that's doing it, man. Thank you once again.
Good. Thank you.
All right. So, tell us a little bit, you know what I'm saying, about you. Where you from originally?
I'm originally from Tuscaloosa, Alabama. Roll Tide. I gotta represent home first before anything. Represent home to the fullest.
Word.
That's where my heart is at first. That's what raised me to be the man I am now to this day. So yes, that's sir. My roots. So number one love to Alabama.
Yeah.
Never forget where you come from. So yeah. Roll Tide.
Yeah. All right. Hey, big up Alabama. You're bless up.
Yes sir. National champs. Working on that sweet 16?
Yeah.
17. We already got 16. Oh, 17.
Okay. Rock and roll.
College.
All right. Now, like, before we get into your music and everything, right? I want to know, as an artist, who is your favorite artist out there in the music world that you can manage, you know what I'm saying? That you say I'll rock with when I'm not in the studio or whatnot.
Man, there's so many, man. Because I grew up in the 90s and everything. I don't want to tell everybody my age and nothing like that. But, man, R. Kelly, most definitely.
Mm.
R. Kelly, New Edition.
Okay.
Prince, if he was live, Michael Jackson. Silk.
Oh, man.
You know, there's a lot of them. Charlie Wilson, that band, Maxwell, Donnell.
My bad.
I can keep going.
Yeah, I know. There's so many.
Yes, they're the ones I grew up listening to and admiring over the years that made me want to do music.
Okay. All right, because that just knocked the third question right there. I was going to ask you what really got you motivated.
My bad.
Nah, that's good. It's good.
It's a lot of artists, that motivated me to do music. So,
yeah.
They get, the props to the fullest for making me who I am to this day. And even rap artists, too. So,
yeah.
I can't leave them out, too.
Respect. All right. I got one more question before Ms. Jackson. Go ahead and ask the question that she had. How do you feel about the music that's being played right now, which is that everybody considers R&B? How do you feel about that going on?
I don't like to knock the new generation of music,
right?
Because it's all music at the end of the day. But I just hope, the R&B artists start doing music without the rappers.
Okay. All right. That's a good one right there.
Get that.
Okay. All right. The single that you sent us, we're gonna give us a little bit of feedback about that. Never. And you know what I'm saying? And we're gonna go ahead and let Ms. Jackson go ahead and do her thing.
Okay.
Alright, so what line resonates with you in your song? Like, what's your favorite line in your own song?
It's probably, that's a good one. Probably the chorus, when you listen to the song, probably the chorus. Anything that's what I wrote first before anything. Every time I write a song, I start most of the time at the chorus. It's important. Mm-hmm. So,
yeah, I can feel that.
Mm-hmm.
So, do you have any other than your vocal cords? Do you play any other instrument?
I play the keyboard and acoustic. Mm-hmm. Play the keyboard by ear mostly. Everything and. When I first started doing music and everything, I just started off with the MPC 2000 XL and XP80.
Yeah.
Rolling XP80. So that's my love right there. And Akai is something I use. They brand mostly. All the time. That's the brand I know the most. Because I started off using that first before I started. Going into more digital stuff, so that's my love right there.
That's good. That's pretty soulful, especially when you play by ear. You can put your heart all the way.
Yes. Hey, that's a nice one right there. Hey, the butt.
Yeah.
Hey, let me ask you a question.
What's happening?
Hey, let's ask a question. Are you signed? Are you a signed artist? Are you signed to anybody?
I'm signed to myself. Independent. I bring a lot to the table. That's why I say that, because I'm a songwriter. I'm a producer.
Right.
I'm a DJ.
Yes.
you know what I mean? And also a developer artist. So it's like, you know, I'm a CEO myself, you know. I'm a triple threat. That's what I call it.
Hey, congratulations and salute.
I'm humble, but it's real. It is what it is. God given talent. That's what's up.
All right. Miss Jackson, you got another question you want to ask?
Yeah, I have a few. So what image do you want to portray to your listeners? Like, if you were to give them any, like, line of motivation, what would you say to them?
Man, put God first before anything, you know. Believe in yourself, you know. And, you know, just never give up on your dreams, because I'm a guy that came to Orlando, Florida from Alabama to pursue my dream and go to school for music. You know what I mean? Because I was independent, doing everything on my own. So I know I needed that paper for them to respect me. So, you know, it took a little while for me to get it, but I got it. You feel me?
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you very much. So don't never give up on your dreams. Very important. Very important. And God first. Put God first before anything.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
So, is there any other stuff that you're working on that you should tell your listeners to look out for?
I got a single called It's You coming out soon. I feel good about it. It's radio ready and everything. I'm finishing up a few touches on it right now. Should be out hopefully in January. I've been so busy because I'm a DJ also, so I've been so busy, but I'm about to get my butt back in the studio and finish up this single and video also for this single. And that's what I'm working on right now, 100%. Devon, my brand, Devon, Virgo Love, big time right now. It's my time, 2017.
Okay, all right, cool. Yeah, hey, we rocking with you,
I know, I already know. I met me a friend with me. You already know how we down, bro.
Yes, sir.
On everything.
All right.
Hopefully you all be the first one to hear. Yeah. Well, you know, I'm going to come back to you all when I finish up the touches. Everything on the vocals and everything on you, I'm there. Y'all be first one to air it, you know. Y'all showed me so much love by putting out Never and everything, so most definitely you all will be the first one that I come to, you know, play my song, you know. So that's what's up.
Oh, well, we're honored.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate you all. We need more like you out there that, you know, believe in independent artists. It's what we've been missing. So most definitely, I appreciate y'all to the fullest.
Thank you. I don't know if Miss Jackson asked you, we moving flexing with this right here. We flexing with this. how many shows have you performed? Have you ever done any performance, live performance?
You know, I've been performing since I was 16. Where? I was an MC before I was a singer.
Right.
You know, I just reinvented myself in so many ways as I got older. So. I've been performing since I was 16, so that comes natural to me.
Okay. So we get shows lined up, it'd be no problem.
I'm working on that right now.
Drop a beat on you, make you start freestyling.
Don't do me like that. Hit me next time, all right?
Yeah.
I see about still happening.
All right.
That's funny.
Right, but I got two more questions, you know, man. We can close it up. But what age range are you, talking in with your music? Young, old, or it doesn't matter? I mean, what is that like?
Yeah, well, I respect my age and everything. You know what I mean? It's mostly for the grown folks.
Right.
But I'm gonna have a little hip hop in my music also. Right. You know, a few artists featured on my albums, a few singles I have, so that kind of like cater to the new generation a little bit. But most definitely grown folk songs I make for my age, 35 on up. You know, because that's what's missing right now, because too much young music out. So the grown folks gotta have some music to listen to. So I'm trying to bring R&B back for, you know, that audience.
Okay, all right. That's what's up, man. Hey, y'all hear that, right? Y'all hear that? Hey, fam's doing it for all.
I'm doing it for all. You know what I mean?
Hey,
trying to bring R&B back.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Bring it back.
Yeah,
hey.
Back in the days, you had to have, you know, R&B. Rap had to have an R&B singer on it to make it. Now it's, you know, switched over. Now it's like, you know, we don't exist. So I'm trying to help bring it back. You know what I mean?
Yeah, doing a good job at that too as well. So, yeah.
Thank you very much.
All right, and What's the main link where listeners can find you out there in the internet world, or, you know what I mean? What's the main link, your best main links?
Twitter, YouTube, most definitely, Facebook, SoundCloud, those places you can find Devon Music, and more to come. I'm sorry for the, you know, ones that do know me. I'm taking so long. My Twitter name, Devon, / Devon, Virgo Love.
Okay.
Y'all heard that. Because I know a lot of ladies on tag, been asking for R&B.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
That's why I catered to the ladies before anything.
Yeah. Miss Jackson, were you going to say something, Miss Jackson? Sorry, I didn't cut you off.
Oh, no.
All right. So my last question right here. This is my last question, man. I was like, we could keep this going, but, you know, last question. Who supports you in your music career? You know what I'm saying? Who helps support you? I mean, you have a team with you, a staff, or what's that like?
Yeah, I have a few DJs, friends, and mostly family, close friends.
Yes.
And everything, but I'm a one-man army. You know, I gotta get out there and get it. You know, I don't wait for nobody to get it for me. So I, you know, I go out there and get it, bro. Yeah. You know, I'm hungry.
Yeah.
So as long as God gives me my strength to keep my voice, and, you know, my health. You know, I'm good, man. I had to do it by myself. Starts with me first before anything.
All right. Yeah, right now, if you're just tuning in right now, yo, you're in an interview with Virgo Love, Mr. Devon Brooks. You heard?
Yes, sir.
All right. So, before we go ahead and get into the song, if you could collaborate with anybody out there in the world that's mainstreamed already, who would it be?
I like Chris Brown, you know. You know, I think he's the biggest star that's really doing it as far as performing and singing.
Yeah.
You know, and Beyonce.
Okay.
You know, she's another female Michael Jackson to me. Yeah. You know, she's incredible.
Okay, all right. It's gonna happen. It's gonna make it happen. Just like the positive case said.
Even if I had the right form, I won't be part of it.
All right. So, once again, we appreciate you taking the time and sharing your experience with the world, with your single.
Yeah.
Most definitely.
You know,
most definitely.
Much love. We're gonna keep it locked in with you. We're gonna go ahead and let the song ride. But before we let the song ride, go ahead and give up, you know what I'm saying, the motivation of making this track right here. Never.
The motivation of making this track, it came natural.
Yeah.
To be honest with you, the melody made me write it. You know, that's why I start. You know, always have to be personal. The song wasn't about me.
Right.
It's just what the melody made me write it. Right. And I write about relationships and, you know, ups and downs.
Right.
And, world stuff is going on in the world, so stay one track. Have a one track mind. You know, I write about everything, but like that.
All right. There it is, bro. There it is. All right. Any shout outs before we go in and get it rocking?
Yes, I shout out to the MC that's on there, Kenny Thomas. You know, he helped make that song possible as far as having his, you know, lyrics on there, the voice and lyrics. My brother, Tony Brooks, Cedric Brooks, a.k.a. DJ Magnum. Yes. So many of them. Everybody from Alabama that support me. Jay Turner, Derek Steele, McNeil, Johnny McNeil.
Bless, bless.
Doris Lucas. Mm-hmm. I have so many, man. I can't name them right now, but everybody that support me, they know that stay in touch with me and believe in everything I've been doing over the years. I love you all to death, and I'm coming, man. 2017.
All right.
Virgo.
Well, we let you in. Remember to follow him on Twitter. Try to find him on his link. I'm so happy that you shared your music with us.
Yes, it did. All right, okay. Now. Yo, bless up. Thanks for tuning in. You already know we're going to keep you locked in with Mr. Virgo. Most love.
Definitely.
Yeah. Bless.
Like this.
Hello, I go by the name of Devon Brooks, a.k.a. Virgo Love. Hear my new single titled Never for the first time on LPMR.207.
It's a smash hit.
Oh,
Yeah, man, we gonna keep it rocking and rolling. You already know, man. Big up Devon Brooks, man, and Miss Jackson on the session, man. You already know, we gonna run it back one more again a little bit later. Keep locked in, we gonna do some R&B sessions, man. Mix it up. Yo, Charlotte Douglas, what they do, fams?
South Park, the North Lake, you know your boy Brad Long, my that shortcake. Wait.
Ain't this what you came for? Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Come on, let me kiss that.
Saturday's independent artist play.
Now tell a nigga what you came for. Time is money, now you getting what you paid for. Presidential Rolex for your wrist, darling. Presidential suites, top floor, wrist cards. Panoramic views overlook the QC. And mirror TVs, watching movies and jacuzzis. And I've been going hard, South Park to North Lake. You know your boy Brad Long, my that shortcake.
Ain't this what you came for? Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Come on, let me kiss that. Ooh, I know you missed that. What's wrong? Let me fix that. Twist that. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Baby, tonight's the night we lose control. Baby, tonight you need that. Tonight, believe that. The best you ever had. I don't wanna brag that I'll be the best you ever had. I don't wanna brag that I'll be the best you ever had. I'll hit you with the best stroke. Freestyle in the breaststroke till you're blowing cigarette smoke. And now the bed's broke. So what we gonna do now? Fuck it, round two now. Work it out, then we cool down. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Baby, tonight's the night we lose control. That tonight, believe that tonight.
Yeah, fam's on there doing their thing, man. John Legend featuring Charlotte Douglas, man. Let's go in and vibe out with Dorian Collins, man. Yo, no, my bad. Yo.
These four letters. Four letters of love.
Rhymeski on the session, my bad. Rhymeski, man. Hey, bless up. Hey, San Fran still in the building, you heard?
Four letters of love. These four letters that I never experienced got me feeling like my pain was so deliberate. On this track, when I think about my days in life, my days in time, guess I gotta live it right. Four letters of love, four letters of lust, four letters of stuck, but love is never enough. Out of my mind when I'm spitting this, feeling like I'm giving it up, cause I never live life, cause I never love life. Love this, love her, love me, I love you. Understand what we're going through, it's what love do. It's strain, it's pain, it's hurt, it's work. I don't understand, I'm feeling like I'm hurt. Trying to rise above this madness. Feeling like my life was good, but it's all sad. Until gravity defined us, Mother Nature saved us. But love is what betrays us and changes us to strangers. Four letters of love. Letters of love. Have you ever been in love and had that good feeling? Everybody understand what that good feel is. Living life like we in our last days. We on our own mission. We on our own way. So I guess I spend some time. But I guess I like your mind. But I guess I try to define my life inside of lies. I guess I try to trust that one and trust her too. I guess the other one love me, but I don't love her too. Why just look up in their eyes and tell them all lies and let them know I'm holding my love for you in disguise. My pain and my thoughts. Matter of fact, my pain is surreal. So when I vividly think about it, these words just kill. Feeling like I'm in prison. My emotions is a trap inside a glass box, cause the feeling is back. But until gravity defined us, Mother Nature saved us. But love is what betrays us and changes us to strangers. Four letters of love. Letters of love. Yo, these four letters that deceived my heart. Thought I was loving you, baby, but I love me from the start. Because my lover never fade away from myself. It's self-preservation. Got me feeling like slavery, those reparations. Trying to break out of this box. Escape from your life. Escape from all the pain that you give me in the sacrifice. Oh, me risking it all just to be by your side. Feeling like pursue us bombers with them planes to collide. But I just do what I do to just to make it today. Survival is taxes, is mad because your love would stray. I guess some four letters of heaven can feel like your day. It's the same mission for this money when try to get paid. Mind a slave, cause every time I run into you, I'm running right back, baby, cause that's what loving would do. But until gravity defined us, Mother Nature saved us. But love is what betrays us and changes us to strangers. Four letters of love. Letters of love. Four letters of love. Four letters of love.
Yeah. Big up everybody on Facebook doing big things. Big up everybody all around the world doing big things. You already know, man. This is the interview session. We're going to run the interview back if you missed it. You know what I'm saying? Or you can always check it out on iTunes. You know what I mean? But let's go ahead and rock it out with Dorian Collins, man. Limitless. Featuring Courtney Hayne. Yeah.
I'ma go with you,
I say apply to you and where we go. Got an overload of summer, here we go and overblow. Let's go to the morning time, a couple weeks, do it again. Seeing if this is how we do it, like, baby, 7 minutes, chill, chillin'. Let me know how you doing, how you feel, encourage you to smile. This might be for a while. Here we go again with another scenario. Hey, where the DJ play that song, up on the radio. Turn it up a stereo. Rewind, revive, replay. Let's go until it never quit. Enjoy yourself and have a good time. Are you ready for it? Never too early, never too late. Tell me, are you still with us? Let's get it ready. Gotta go in somewhere in a town near you. Turns into yesterday, tomorrow soon be here. Stimulator, escalator, equalizer, delay, delay. This will tell me where your favorite generator, energizer, innovator. What's down for a while? Go it up like an escalator, elevator. Together, yes, I know that we can make it. No matter where you're from or who you are, represent, represent the ride every generation. It's something like a celebration, vibration. Okay, alright, let's go. Lights, camera, action, a deal, paparazzi, pop out like books of preschool. 3D, like it's a movie. This one here could be called preparation, inspiration, destination. Station and every channel, mobile panel. You are now tuned in.
Time fly by, got jet lag. Got me feeling like sleeping.
Rap ski on this session, man. We gonna let it rock and roll.
Bring the drama where you rest at. I'm top grade, the competition got left back. Still the game shit on you like X-Lax. Public enemy, put time where your chest at. Let you watch as all the lights fade jet black. Smoke settles, doors shut, curtains closed. People front tell you don't take it personal. Start to see square as far as your circle goes. Try to stay above the evil that lurks below. True colors, these snakes all two-faced. Time flies, make sure you pack a suitcase. Clock ticking, the plot thickin' for the due date. I'm just trying to see my time before it's too late. Come on. Come on. Time flies by, homie. Time flies by, homie. Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
revolver at on light speed. Death still on the corner, let God free. Time for it, strong arm and robberies. Let the Lord see inside the walls on properly. The walls bleed deception, move on B. Dreams turn to memories, sleep never slept on my enemy. So deep focus, we just stampeding into the dark. Ether, burning reefer, cogs in the seven seater. Who's a believer in God when the barrel's on a jaw? Oh, time fears no man. We all promised to plot a land. Revolve on the watch again. Somebody shot again. Hope it's not a friend. We lost a lot of kin on the fringe. That's what they call it. Cushion alcoholic vendors trying to start time with all my knowledge. I'm seeing deadlines and dead bodies. So I'm trying to get mine before they call it. All that crap talking. Wasting time. Yours, not mine. I'm balling. Come on.
Saturday's independent artist play.
Come on. Come on. Yo. I'm overseas on Dutch time, so I be spreckin' this Deutsch every time I come and rush rhyme. I'm spittin' in my rhyme with these lyrical doses. I'm spittin' for roaches, they boast a bit, but they quote this shit. Lyrical combine when I be spittin' mine, but I feel like a time bomb, cause we out of time. Rollies don't tick-tock, but that's a damn shame, baby, with the Swiss watch. I'm all around the world like a circumference. I spit my mind like a press conference, but they ain't stopping. I'm like a renegade, baby, cause I gotta get paid. I'm off the limelight, baby, cause I gotta get shade. Potent flows when they spitting and they cocking aim, but time flies like a rollie on an airplane. Look into my eyes, you can sit back and realize that we be analyzing time. Come on. Come on. Time flies by, homie. Time flies by, homie. Come on. Come on.
DJ Suicide representing that Brisqua Monopoly DJs and also 88.7 The Blaze FM. If you represent that real hip-hop and R&B, blow them horns out there, man. You know what I'm saying? I got that brand new Jay Shin. Start it with
it. Hold on. What's up? I see you keep playing them games. Hold on. What's up? You ain't getting money like this. But hold on. What's this? See, you ain't spitting rhymes like this. I went and got to change ice on my wrist. Nigga flip dope, but your boy flip this. Use a corn dog, I done did it all. I see you keep stalling, I'm ready. You try to get slick with the disc though. You try to throw arrows from the back door. Homeboy, what's this? I don't claim to be rich. See, I don't claim to be a superstar. Why you talking up on my chick? Hold on. I got a third eye. I see you hate you with a third eye. I'm fresh to death in my telemane. I made more cash than you ever made. Fuck the noise, see, I'm ready. So you can keep hating that's petty. Call me and you done got your boy started. How it goes down, man, I can't call it. The other day I heard you got stitches. In the streets, some hand, you keep snitching. Well, a rumor came from your main girl. What she told her friend told me. You ain't all fools, you can't compare to me. I'm being lost, man. Marvin Gaye's in the room, so turn the lights down, man. What you gonna do? Cause I got that fire. You don't want, cause I got fire. Every time I spit metaphors, I got fire. I can feel the tension, it's in the room. It's time to shout out to my goons, come through. You keep playing games, I'ma shut you down and take your main girl. My black diamond, that's full of I am. See, I don't give a fuck like damn. I got my Sean Jones on my face. I'm blocking all your haters. Blocking all your haters. Blocking all your haters. Sean Jones on my face. I'm blocking all your haters. Blocking all your haters. I'm blocking all your haters. Tell me why you're all in my business. Hating on me, I'm getting money. Tell me why you're all in my business. Crying off at the mind. Tell me why you're all in my business. You're the sirens. Yes, you boys fire. I'm on black diamond. Tell me why you're all in my business. I'ma Facebook this, I'm gon' send this. So why you all in my business? The things that you're doing is horrendous. I said you caught up on in my zone. I hear you talking, better watch your tone. It's one in the morning, the pop on. I see it's following me cause I'm stunting and I.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, like I told you. That's that brand new stunner right there. You know what I'm saying? My man Jay Shin.
Oh, goodness. Out of that one, you know what I'm saying? We get into this, you know what I'm saying? Hip-hop blues. Stutter, talk to them.
See, this is hip-hop blues.
Sometimes you got it like this.
This is hip-hop blues.
This is hip-hop blues. This is hip-hop blues. Check it out.
No, I ain't trying to play no games with you. Let me write it, then spit it to you. That's right. No, I ain't trying to be the troublemaker. Nah, I'm trying to let you know that I'm the breadwinner. Breadwinner,
you're
baby.
You're sexy and you're made up.
I bet $1 million that you caked up.
I ain't trying to be your lover. But shorty, use a 10, see, I'm about to bust a bubble.
Bust a bubble.
Damn, shorty got me hard now.
But I guess now I gotta give a little pay.
Well,
I see you the end like that. I took my car in my chain bag.
Give it to me.
You can call me an Indian giver. I don't give a fuck, whatever,
whatever.
I know you hear me spitting metaphors. I'm a bad boy,
bad boy,
bad boy.
Hey, I can see that envy and hate all in your face. I know your mama raised you better, it's okay. Hey, I got the BMWs, the keys. Come sit back in my leather seats. Relax and kick around with me. Shorty, hold on, stop talking about the pump, these brakes. You can make a movie, love it, hip-hop is your way. Girl, I wanna keep it low-key. I damn sure wanna be your king. So let me set your mind
yes,
at ease.
Yes, this is hip-hop blues.
See, this is hip-hop blues.
What you wanna do? Blues.
Tell me what you wanna do.
What you wanna do when they come on you?
What you gonna do?
Damn, shorty looking cute. Let me take you out to dinner with you.
Man, you thought we was playing with you? Oh my gosh, that man is back. You know what I'm saying? The Key Sweat of the South, man. My man Jay Shin. Hey, Stunner. Hey, man, you got to take him back. You got to take him back. Drop it on him. You know what I'm saying? Baby mama drama.
Hey, baby mama drama at his finest. Sweet runner. I'm talking about my baby mama. My baby mama keep on taking me down. My homies keep on bailing me out. And then she keep on running the mouth about what I need to do for my child. By my life, it's baby mama drama. All we do is fight. Best believe me when I tell you she ain't right. Every night I'm on the phone with ya. Leave me alone. My baby is crying. My baby is sick. She's broken. I jump in my car. I race to the house. You're joking, girl. Why you just can't let it go? I got my main girl at home.
I apologize, where is I? When you were mistreated, notice lately you've been having flashbacks. Furious, I'm from a head of the butter just to have fun. And you serious, and choose me and take to the tango. To me, it's sweet like mango.
Locked up in your head, it could be on every last breath.
on Celebon, Fred, later on. You can find me on bended knee beside one another dress. We were at a promise, I'm out there. It's not just the ring, the way you down, well, I offer. I'm sure that we will bloom and prosper. What the matter, something must be holding you back. Or why you act like that? 2 minutes, you be gone, and be right back. When you get mad and fuss, just want a kiss and hug. Tender and affection, and through the midst of the tension, you can let go, you're safe with me. You don't have to be so distant. I'm not really into missing you, but being with you, I can tell that you care excited when you see me. You won't say in love that I'm not what you used to dealing with. Hey, that they made it, and that's irrelevant.
Locked up in your head, it could be on every last breath, it could be.
Something started calling, breathing, hang it up, or with a call. If you don't pick up, a day they're telling you that I didn't and don't want you. All I see is you for me. Me to you is sending you messages on the internet. To your people's telling me to stop it. I feel it by my shirt. Avoiding girls that wanna flirt. Please tell me what it is if it's not.
Locked up in your head, it could be on every last breath. It could be. Tied up on your tongue, but you won't say no. It could be.